guess it's sexy. No. So it's Splice and Skate 11, and I got an Amazon package. Yes, it's open because I was in here. My brother checked it for me. Because we have a lot of Amazon packages, and obviously he wanted to make sure it was mine. And
not sponsored by anyone, just
nope,
a heads up.
Anybody. I'm Bike and Skate 11. He's Dragon's Craft. Anyways, so I got gift code money, $25. First one started off with a Karambe.
Karambe.
Yeah, my brother said it's like Karambe with an it, with a K and an it, so I said Karambe up your anus. Okay. Anyways, it's a sexy little sacker. And I gotta be careful. I'm trying to say because my dad watches these for my money, but dang. I need my stuff out now. So here's the test on it. We've recorded this a few hundred times, it feels like. Three times now, right?
This is the third time.
Okay. So this is a light kit, the Xbox. But change your mind, I'm not putting it on the Xbox, I'm going to surround the TV. Because the Xbox is just be too big of a sucker in the anus, and I don't want to be tough. I just want to be luck. Where's the duck? Wow! Okay, so I have a sexy bunhole. And, I like to be raised by Elmo. I like to be raised by Elmo. Okay, stop. Okay, so, and then we got a remote. Here's the light kit. Should we do two videos or one?
Installation is another video.
Okay. Well, this is going to be the main part. Okay. So, stop. Don't throw anything. Okay, so, here's like some manuals. And, stop! The brother's trying to throw something at me. Stop!
No, I'm not.
Oh, you want it? Okay. Okay. Stop some covers on it and stuff. But anyways, we're gonna stop the video here. Oh, and one more thing. We're gonna do in the installation video. I forgot about this. It's here. Yeah, okay. This is an Alexa. I may not do it on the same video. But it's an Alexa
enabled power strip.
But we're probably not going to do it on this video. But hey. But whatever. So we're going to go ahead and end this video. Viking Kid out. This is part one. Part two. We're going to record it. And then we're going to, like, we can't really time lapse because my crappy camera. And back up. Okay. Anyways, we're going to just time lapse and stuff, and then we are going to show you the end of the product. And